A cab driver who refused to stop watching Netflix behind the wheel should have plenty of time to binge watch now that she's out of a job.
Get the camera in my damn face. Have you lost your damn mask?
Passenger Tara Hines shared cell phone video of Tuesday's tense exchange with CBS 2. The owner of Blue Cab Company tells our Charlie DeMar he was appalled and plans to use the video and our story to train current and future drivers.